Okay. Enter the catacomb. Abe has found a way through the necrom mines, but this area has more security. Surely the entrance to the catacombs must be deep within these caves. In. Powered down machines will block Abe's path and a way to restart them. Deal hose. I used to either that one or this one. So we're gonna get to this one that needs like 500 different things. It's a shame that you don't get to keep the stuff you craft because it resets. You get to keep the antidote, but nothing else. Alright, let's see where that one goes. That open. Oh, mines all over the place. Joy, joy. No. Made it, yay! Gotta see what this is done. Just in case, I don't want to die and have to redo all that again. Thank you. Somebody got squished. Why did the alarm go off then? That's because I threw something in. Him down there, I heard something. To go back. Is he reacting to that one?
Thank you.
I'm gonna do this now. I might have to go back and see. I can't see what I have on me, do I? Made it in a painy fashion. Jump over it.
Everybody, let's get out of here. week. Everyone stop complaining. He told us to stop.
Who's making all that noise?
Oh, come on. God damn it. Impatient. What is it I need to do here then? I'm just wondering how I'm supposed to activate this one. It's like there's something in here. To the right.
Something's creeping around, you hear it?
There's nothing down there I can do anything about. What the heck did that guy? Oh, potentially. Some platform there that I need to... Sometimes this jump is such a pain in the ass, dude. It's like down here, but I can't get to it because it would be on that platform there I would need to get on. Hmm. So yeah, somehow we need to get this one going. We need to. I can't. There's no. I have to activate the pump there first. Thinking that I should bring them. I don't know if they can jump up there. Everybody, it's time to get ready. I don't think they can get up here. You see. Can't get up here. They have to go through downstairs, and to do that, I have to activate this pump, which I have to do by going on this lift. They need to stay here. I have to follow this red line here because it's supposed to activate the pump. I thought I could activate the pump somewhere else, but no. We have to get all these guys.
Everybody, let's get out of here. Away. Hey guys, let's get you all out of here. I'm here to get you free. Let's go.
Let's move it.
Everybody, it's time to get free.
We stopped that now. The pump started and it killed one of them. Now we have to get back with all these guys. I hope these are working now. We have to get down. When does that one activate though? You hear something? Epoxy. I thought it was gonna knock me out. Why did it crouch? Oh my god, the controls in this game sometimes is... I want that garbage. That okay. A hitbox on that one, man. Not cylindric, more square like. Oh, what the? Just bounced off.
Everybody, let's get out of here. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's get out of here.
Said
we're free.
Follow me to freedom.
Oh, what the? Missing money. So what the heck, where the heck am I gonna get this done at? Something is missing somewhere. we're gonna test something here. Oh my god, there's a freaking another sniper. Oh. He doesn't even look in my direction or anything, and he still has his lasers out there. Because the game is bugged with where the lasers are going. Doesn't matter if you run through all this, the alarm is gonna go off anyway. See, that guy over there, he doesn't even have his laser going in my direction. He just shoots anyway. It's like avoiding these, there's just no point. The alarm is gonna go off as soon as you press this one anyway. I don't understand how they can shoot at you when they're not even looking at you, these snipers. Bit annoying. See? They don't even have the sights on you. They just, oh, and look, he's there now. I just don't get it. It's, craft any of the can't craft anything. Okay, now this says okay, so now sniper side. If I sneak in, I'm gonna get shot. If I run, I'm gonna get shot. It's such a weird... I should be sneaking, you know? I wonder if it is because I hit the red thing there. All of a sudden, the laser comes out instantly there. And you run there. Him. Come on, that laser beam is not even there. How the hell, man? Oh, God damn it. So frustrating when, you know, when there's like knowing the laser beams are not even showing. Just like with this guy, even though the laser beam's not showing, he will pop me with one hit if I had been running there. So annoying. Is it like there is missing? Missing. that one is. Rough. We have to go this way. Gotta power it up first. Down there. Under there. Lock, lock, lock.
This place, come on.
Oh my god, I'm a hungry. Are you guys hungry?
We wait here.
We're stopping.
Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
Everybody, it's time to get free!
I swear I heard it.
I'm here to save you.
What's that? Come from up there!
And he was gonna be able to come up there. And back up we go. Where is the extinguisher? Must be, oh, maybe it turns out for me.
Hey, guys, let's go. Let's get you out of here. Let's go.
These keys, they must be on the guards then.
Hey,
assume.
I'm here to break in.
Yeah,
let's go.
You never come.
Wait.
We're stopping.
Come on. I don't know why we're stopping. I don't.
I'm here to get you free.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Wait here.
Everyone stop.
Hold on.
Why is he stopping?
What? I'm pressing to use the damn thing, then use it. God damn it.
Stop, stop, stop. Why you do that?
Follow me to freedom, boys.
Hold up.
I wanna get out of here.
I gotta stretch my legs.
Yeah, come on, come on.
Ah, that's why.
Let's go.
For free!
Wait.
Why did you stop us?
That one yet? I have to go all the way up here. God damn it. Nobody died there, yay! Nice, slackers. There's nothing down here, right? In to get the power going and to rescue some people. Great. Thank you.
burning.
I'm here to get you back.
Let's go. Fall away. He showed up.
Good boy and saved a lot.
Fraudster CEO Moloch the Glocken still in hiding.
Why isn't this subtitled?
Following the disaster at Rupture Farms, Moloch the Glocken is still in hiding, avoiding having to answer for his shameful actions. The shamed CEO is being sought by the authorities, having fled shortly after the factory burned to the ground.
And getting some more coffee, Brepex.
Citizens are warned that he may be dangerous. He has, after all, just killed 300 Widokans and an undetermined number of security guards that apparently failed to go along with his plan, and are asked to report any sightings immediately.
None. I think it's 2021, I think it came out. Damn it, he climbed up there.
Feel it,
bud.
everybody. Let's get out of here.
Get
out of
here. Wish I could never come.
Oh, great. Big ones, huh?
Follow me to freedom, boy!
Freedom!
Wait here.
Everyone stop complaining and told us to stop.
Follow me. We'll
all right,
free.
Let's go.
Oh no, what? I was so focused on that big thing and didn't pay attention to there's mines.
Here to get you free.
Let's do this.
Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Anyone got a dollar I can lend me? I just saw a vendor over there.
Almost ran into that one. Okay. I don't have any ammo. Oh, I have two rocks.
Madocan laborers would never have overthrown their beloved employers. Does a more beautiful friendship exist than that between the Mudokons and the Gluckins? The benevolent Gluckins who provide the Mudokons with food, shelter, and structure are repaid with gratitude, respect, and hard work. It's a perfect relationship, and nowhere was that relationship more perfect than at Rupture Farms. Trusting, kind, and gentle, the Mudokons worked alongside Sligs and livestock in harmony, bringing those treats we all know and love to our tables. Rupture Farms was a place of aspirations, happiness, and honesty. And the Mudokons would never dream of overthrowing their benevolent bosses.
Some of these levels are really long and some are really short.
As it turns out, this was the work of someone who should never have been trusted. Someone who only cared for himself. This was Moloch and Moloch alone.
Flamethrower. Your mama would be proud. But this is what I don't like now, because I can't save, so now we're gonna go and do stuff, and if it doesn't, it's like... The only way now is really to go back all the way, save, and then come back and save again. That's what it sounds like to the woodpecker. Oh, these angles, man. This is the annoying part. Now I have to go and do all this because I did the save point first. God damn it, this is so annoying. I'll jump too far. I didn't get time to start it. See, and I can't even target him there.
Oh, this is so stupid.
I couldn't target him. Even though I was shooting in that direction, he's not standing in line with it. Yes, for the heck of it, I don't have to redo all that part all the time because this is being such a shit. Because they're not standing in line where I can shoot, so they are walking beside. Such weird things for this game, man. To take this extra time and do this and with how the game is being. Let's make the stuff. Everything again. So weird with the lines here. It's like the first time when I jumped down there and we got him on fire, it's like weird. I can only do up and down behind me. If they walk in beside me, how the heck am I gonna hit him then?
Ow.
Now we survive that. Two of them on that platform. Now all of a sudden it worked. No! What the heck did it bounce? It just bounced off, like, okay. I'm not playing with you anymore. This one is gonna be rough. We have to get on those bars. Yeah, it's a cool solutions you have to do. Because it's. How did it not? Okay. I have no idea how that didn't hit there. Sometimes he can target it, and sometimes it's like, nope. God damn it. Kill myself. Burn myself to a crisp. Okay, how? He shot me when I was jumping down and I wasn't even up there anymore. Have to jump behind him, it seems like. It won't work otherwise. So the thing is, I have to aim for the ground. Oh, but come on, I jump. No, what the? Why did it select something else? All of a sudden. Oh, the tracking, man. Ah! So if I... Okay, let's see. Just ignore that. Why? Okay, so he drops off automatically after a while. Didn't know that. God damn it. Way too close to myself. Hit the floor, but no. Doing it that way, I ain't gonna try and do it. Get that thing. That wasn't very productive. Why can't I? That was too much of a hassle. And I still don't know, I'm missing like 5 people too, followers, I have like no idea. Must be in some weird area that I missed.